Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to our class, English Reader. First lesson, the school clock. The first four lines we already studied in the last class. Today we will study the balance four line. Did you study the poem? I want to buy them the poem. How many students studied it? Did you study the poem? You must study the poem in your home, for the examination also. This poem you asked. You asked the poem. Then, what is the name of the poem? The school clock. Do you see a clock? It is a clock. What is it? What is it? It is a clock. This is the answer. What is it? Answer. It is a clock. In our school is also. There is a clock. There is a neat and little clock. Look our, look this clock. This clock is also neat and clean. It is a little clock. Little means a small. And neat means a, it's not dirty. Very bright. Very good clock. Then, what is the purpose of this clock? If we are using this clock to know the exact timing, then once again we can study the poem. Listen. What are the listen given? You should come with me. There is a little little clock. There is a little little clock. In the school room it starts. As it goes to the time. How many hands? The clock has two hands. We can see there are, look here. This is one hand, this is a one hand, this is other hand. One is a left hand, another is a right hand. How many hands? There are two hands. Listen. The next step for the study.
Ever ready to do what is right, and this is the essence of the poem.
These two lines, the last two lines, is an essence of the summary. The summary of the poem, we can see the last two lines. With the cars of ready to do what is cited. The cloak cars have to answer. The cars always ready to do what is cited. We have also to answer. The what is the purpose of the hand? The hand is used for work. Our hand, our two hands, this left hand and the right hand, the two hands are used for to do something. We are using our hands to do something for working. Here the poets wonder to us. We have also two hands. We should do the right things. Right things. And this is the purpose of our hands also. Then, with the hands ever ready, every time, always ready, the cloak has two hands, the hands are always ready to do work, continuous work. Look here, there is no stop, always rounding. There is no stop, continuous work, 24 hours work. There is no holiday, there is no Sunday, there is no Monday. Every day is equal to the clock. Every day this clock is working regularly, continually. And like that, we have also to answer, we should do our work properly, timely. That is why the God given us a few hands. For what purpose? To do the right things. Don't do any wrong things. Only right things. Which are the right things of students? The writing. Here, what is the purpose of that? Which are the purpose of our hands? We can use our hands for writing. Then, to help all this, you can help the mother in the kitchen. I can clean the room. You can do lot of things by using your hands. So your hand, this small hand, should be ready to do the right things. Very interesting things. Don't forget it. This is a thing. In this lesson, totally 4 questions, 3 short answers and 1 long answer. 2 short answers, the last class we already studied. Did you remember that question and answers? First question, where does the clock in the poem stand? We studied answer, already studied answer. The school clock stands in the school room. The second, what does it point? It point to the, it's a point to the school room, it's a point to the time. The next question, what should we do to like a clock? The answer, we should keep our face on the plane. This is a message from the clock. The clock gives us a message. The clock gives us a message. We should keep our face clean and neat. These are the important short answers. One moment also in your book. The question is, why to find things? That you should do. What does the clock teach us? Write 5 sentences. Write 5 sentences about the clock. What does the clock teach us? We can write almost things. We should change our face like a box. Our hands should be ready to do the right things. And a lot of things you can find out from the lesson. You should do one thing. The first, you should study all this poem. What are how many lines? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 lines to buy that today. And study the poem very well. And where are you in? And other words also, all things you should study very well. Then once again, you can sing the poem. And you can also come with me. Okay, are you ready? There is a little clock. Come with me. Start. There is a little clock. In the school room, it stands. If the school room it is dancing, and it's a point of the tie, and it's a point of the tie, with its two little hands, with its two little hands, I may be like the bow, I may be like the bow, keep a face clean and bright, keep a face clean and bright, with the hands of a lady, with the hands of a lady, to do what is right, to do what Do you understand the meaning of the poem? Study the poem in your poem and write the all the work based upon this lesson. Yesterday I will ask this poem. Study. For the agents, you have to study. Do you understand what I am saying? Actually, I am using the simple English because you are studying in an English medium school. The English is compulsory. You must study the English language. Here, explanation time, another time also, I am using very simple English. You can easily understand it. You can easily understand it. So, everybody try to learn and study the English language. So, that is why you are admitted in an English medium school. It is necessary to study English. For English, you can say listening. Listen what I am saying, and the reading, the writing, and watching others. You can easily study the English language, and all the lessons you must study, all the subject lessons you should study by this online platform. Do the work in proper time. Okay, yesterday we will meet once again. Thank you, thanks and regards for watching this video. Okay, bye. God bless you.